The doctor just wouldn't listen. I kept begging him to take another look, to check again. But he insisted I had been dead for hours. And there was nothing anyone could do. He told me I was in denial and I had gone. But if that was true, how could he hide that I had just bitten him? I am still alive.